Hello everyone, in this video I'm going to be demonstrating how to create an artwork inspired by a song. The song I chose is Post Malone's Sunflower from the soundtrack Into the Spider-Verse, Spider-Man. So I'm starting with a very literal interpretation of the song. It's called Sunflower. So I'm drawing a sunflower with some details there to show what it is. I also am drawing Spider-Man in a dynamic jumping position, and then the background, I had a lot of negative space and I thought, why don't I put the eyes of Spider-Man in there, along with some petals of the sunflowers, petals that are kind of breaking up and filling that space. Once you have your space filled with a limited amount of negative space left, and there's good examples of overlap and nice sense of depth, use a Sharpie marker to outline all of your pencil marks. I always recommend doing this because that way, when you're done with the Sharpie, you can very easily erase all unnecessary pencil marks to create a nice, clean, crisp black pencil line. And I thought, I still have a lot of space not used on the outside, so let me put a spider web in here to quickly and effectively fill that space so it doesn't look so plain and blank and bland. Again, going back and erasing pencil marks that I don't need, and then I realized, oh, I forgot to erase that, or I forgot to outline that. You learn that pretty quick when you erase. Next, you're going to be adding color. When you're adding color, you could potentially use a variety of different options. I'm using color pencils, you could use oil pastels, you could use watercolor, you could use a lot of different things. What I like about color pencil is that you can add a variety of pressure to create the illusion of volume or depth in your image. So as you're applying like green to the leaves, if I put a little bit heavier pressure around the edge, I can create kind of some shadows. Same thing with the yellows. Try to create contrast with your color scheme. In other words, I have yellow on top of red. I'm not having like the background be yellow with the petals being yellow. My background is going to be kind of a light faded kind of ombre of dark next to the red. And then I'm putting a lot of pressure down on my silhouette of Spider-Man as well as my silhouette of the inside of my sunflower to add more detail. So now what I'm doing, I'm just going around and filling some areas in that I thought could use a little bit more dark to create contrast with the red and the yellow, but I didn't want to go too dark with the background because I want to have this Spider-Man silhouette really dark and contrasting. So do your best quality work to choose a song that you can draw inspiration from to create a high quality drawing.